in this thing already. All right, I have a little clue on what I'm doing here. Oh boy. Let's give this a shot. Whoa. Guess I'm kayaking. Uh-oh. Run aground. How did you get? Boy, Todd's just leaving me. Nice going, Todd. Lord. Gotta catch Todd. Anyway. Oops. For the record, I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Alua, Alawa, a catalog's bringing you to a kind of breakfast cereal. We toast and puff the rice. You call catalog's a puffer puffer rice. That's not wrecking the trees. Whoa. Going the wrong way here. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm trying to get away from it. Not had much luck. It should be a recliner. coming. You trying to get a cigarette already? I said, you trying to get a cigarette already? Oh, man. Ooh, rope on a tree. Oh, that's cold. Oh. Oh boy. We're going to the left here. I have no idea. Yeah. Oh. Cool. Whoa. Look at these little foot pedals. Huh? So what's with these little foot pedals in here? Oh. Yeah, I don't see that happening at the moment. Yeah, that would have been a pre-launch. Whoa. Trying to get adjusted here. Heading for, what the hell? Something's got me here. There we go. See, I get a little more stability with the foot bags there. Why, you see some? Man, last time we went canoeing, it must have been a carp. It was almost big as a damn canoe. Went swimming by real slow. I'm like, what the hell? I figured if I had a pole, that thing would just drag us wherever it wanted. He's sitting in a canoe. How much are these, Ryan? I figured when you called me, I had to put myself back in a vacation mode, so to speak. Because you get so caught up in things. Problem is, you just get too wrapped around the issues. And I'm trying not to do that, but it still comes up. Boy, that ground looks close. That's because it is. Uh-oh. I'm having issues. Yeah, I'm stuck. Now this thing turned into a gondola. Pensate amore. Pensate amore. Think love, think love, think love. Oh, signora, signore. Pensate amore. Think love, think love, think love. Huh? Yeah, I turned into it from a kayak to a gondola. Don't think of tomorrow. Who thinks of tomorrow? With such a moon above. Signora, signore, pensate amore. Think love, think love, think love. Don't think of tomorrow. Who thinks of tomorrow? With such a moon above. Signora, signore, pensate amore. Think love, think love, think love.
All right, what are we doing now? Well, which way did you want to go? Yeah, I don't see how that's gonna work. Ah, crap. I'm committed. Oh, my ass is cold now. Got a butt full of water now. We're gonna get attacked by Bucky the Beaver. Don't hit it, don't hit it. Ah. Missed. All right.
Good gravy.
Uh-oh.
Not good. Hey.
Like a pro. Or like a boss. What are you doing? Huh? I said, what are you doing? Doing what? Oh, with your, Well, did he get to have fun?
Yeah, I'm hoping to avoid that flipping over if possible.
Prefer dry draws whenever I get killed. Damn. Yep. Back to gondola. Woo. And he's off. What the hell is that? Oh. That was a big fish, it was, huh? What are you doing? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I got that one. Boy, the smell reminds me when I was a kid. Oop, wrong way. All right, what's with, oh, I can see it. Whoa, gotta get away. What? What the heck is the lowest rapid? Does the number get worse at higher number or lower number? Yeah, I'm trying not to, I mean, I'm trying to avoid that, but I see something sticking up there. Yeah, that's because it's ground.